90年 CE 30條。咁呢條問題咧，我哋就想教咧第一個 concept skill one 就係咧 earthing。咁咧題目就係話個波係 positive charge。咁而家咧你有隻手指，咁咧掂到落泥土嗰時候咧，其實呢個就係 earthing 啦。Earthing 咧嘅意思咧就係將上邊咧所有嘅 charge 消滅，咁即係我想將咧上邊嘅正嘅 charge 咧就要消滅咗佢喎。咁咧但係因為正嘅 charge 咧其實佢係 proton 嚟嘅，佢係喐唔到，咁所以咧就係啲電子係由地球上去就去neutralize 翻呢啲嘅 charge。咁所以答案咧就係 electrons will move from sphere from the earth to sphere， 答案係 D 啦。咁我哋咧都温埋啦。如果咧呢個波咧係帶一個嘅 negative charge 啦，而你手指咧係做一個 earthing 嘅話，咁我哋就會將咧上面嘅電子咧想消滅咗佢。咁點樣消滅啊？記住喐嗰個係電子嘛。咁所以多出嚟嘅電子咧就會走翻去地球裏面咧離開佢啦。咁如果係咁嘅話咧，答案就係 C 啦。咁所以 C 同 D 咧就係講緊呢兩個唔同嘅 case 啦。90年30條。咁題目咧就由一個嘅 positive charge 啦，揀咧仲要字眼，咁跟住咧就帶去一個嘅 uncharged 嘅 metal 度，咁最尾啦，隻手指 earth 咗佢。好啦，先做咗紅色嘅部分先啦。咁如果個 positive charge 帶去 uncharged 嘅 metal 上面咧，咁我哋喺上一條嘅片裏邊咧嘅 skill one 又講到咧，其實個 uncharged metal 咧就會產生個 induced charge。近正嗰邊啦，近正 charge wall 嗰邊咧就會產生個負，遠離 charge wall 嗰邊咧就會產生個正。咁呢個咧就係上一堂我哋講嘅induced charge 啦。咁而家咧手指掂一掂佢喎，嗱題目呢個好清楚講到明咧，冇講到咧隻手指掂去邊嘅，嗱所以一陣間咧我嘅手指我當喺掂喺呢一個位 ，OK？ 又或者我嘅手指咧掂喺呢一個位咧，其實個答案咧其實係一模一樣嘅，所以你唔好以為隻手指掂去邊。咁咧就代表咧就 earth 咗邊一個位喎，唔係嘅 ，OK， 係啦，掂去邊個位都冇所謂。咁而家咧去 earth 嘛，咁我哋就消滅曬咧上邊嘅所有嘅 induced charge 啦。咁但係啦，而家咧因為有個正嘅 charge wall 喺度，正負之間咧其實有吸引力嘅 ，OK， 咁吸引住佢嘅話，咁你可以當佢啦，我 hold 住你。咁所以咧。正咧反而冇人 hold 住，咁咧就要被消滅啦。用咩方法被消滅啦？就係咧可以派啲電子啦過嚟咧就去 KO 佢，咁所以咧正就會冇曬。咁 turn out 嚟講咧個波咧就只有帶一個 full charge 嘅波啦。咁所以咧呢個答案咧就會係 boy 啦。94年24條，題目就間低仲要字眼，有個 charge 嘅 metal 啦，咁而家係一個正嘅 ，OK。咁啊，帶落去個 uncharged 嘅 metal， 咁點樣咧先至做到個 charge 個 sphere？ 即係點樣令到呢個 metal sphere 咧由冇 charge 變到有 charge？ 好啦，咁第一個就係咧話個 sphere 咧就掂一掂隻手指，咁呢個就係啱啦。OK， 咁呢個咧喺我哋上一條咧92年30條就解咗噶啦。好，到第二個 touching the sphere momentarily with the wall。咁咧，依兩個咧係一個係金屬啦，兩個都係金屬，咁所以咧佢哋能夠做到 charging of sharing， 咁所以啲正咧其實咧就會 share 曬出嚟噶啦。OK， 咁呢個係都會讓到個波咧 metal sphere 咧都會而家帶咗 positive charge 嘅。好，第三個搞笑嘅，你當我呢只咧紅色咧就係呢只 finger 啦，佢就話咧掂一掂呢、這個掂一掂呢個波，掂一掂呢個 metal wall， 跟住再將啲手指咧再掂一掂 metal sphere。好啦，咁但係咧，因為而家嘅手指咧，其實係手指咧，佢係 insulator 嚟嘅，所以咧佢唔能夠將啲 charge 帶過去。如果所以呢個咧就唔啱啦。If 如佢唔係用手指，你唔係用手指，你咧 replace 咗佢啦，就咧用咗 metal 嘅話咧，咁佢咧其實都能夠成功嘅。好，但係 anyway 咧，答案咧呢個就會係 C 啦。好，95年29條，咁我哋都揀啲重要字眼啦。兩個波咧都係一個嘅uncharged 嘅 metal sphere 啦，佢哋係 contact 啦。咁就問緊你會變成咩樣？咁呢個咧其實就考緊你咧上一堂你講嘅 induced charge 嘅 concept 啊。咁就會係有 induced charge 嘅話，就會係負負負正正正負負負正正正。OK， 好啦，咁而 發現咧 metal 之間咧其實係 conductor 嚟噶嘛，佢哋之間嘅 charge 咧其實好近嘅話咧，佢哋會可以互動噶嘛。咁所以咧，我哋呢個 case 咧就唔會滑嘅，唔會滑。咁所以我哋答案咧就會係 C 啦。咁咧呢個要好記住佢喎，即係我哋之後咧後邊嗰幾條咧會做幾條 passive 咧，都會有兩個波有 induced charge 嘅話咧，我哋都係咁樣畫法噶啦。OK， 好啦，咁幾時先至會出現A 嘅情況咧？即係啲正負keep 喺度咧，有嘅。如果你喺呢一度 ，OK， 你喺呢一度正負中間咧有個 insulator，OK。又或者咧，中間有陣空氣喺度，嗰啲 charge 咧唔咁容易跳過去嘅話咧，咁答案咧就會係 A 啦。好，2001年 A level 20條，咁題目咧就有支 positive charge 嘅 wall 啦，又係大近去 X Y 佢哋之間 in contact 嘅，咁就發生啲咩事咧？咁我哋喺上一條去做過嘅咯 ，exactly 就係有個 induced charge， 咁 induced charge 我哋上堂解釋上一個條 passive 解釋咗啦，就係呢個係負，呢個係正，中間就唔滑。好啦，咁而家咧我哋有埋 skill 2嘅技巧，就係、是、earthing 喎 ，OK skill 2。Earthing 係咩意思啊？就係將上邊嘅 charge 咧消滅嘛。咁我哋但係正負咧就 hold 住咗，咁而正咧就要消滅佢，所以電子咧就會上去呢一度咧就會消滅個正啦。咁咧就所以幅圖咧就會變成為咧呢一度嘅 charge 就會被消滅咗啦。咁咧而嗰個 X 咧就會係帶負有電子啦 ，Y 咧就係冇任何嘅 charge 啦。咁所以 X 咧係經二咧藏咧係啱嘅。C1Y loss 一藏啦，呢個就唔啱啦，因為佢不嬲係中性，而家都係中性嘛。OK， 咁三四咧唔使要理噶啦。所以呢個問題咧，你只要一係啱，二係錯就冇問題啦。91年 CE 29條，咁又間低重點啦。XY 咧都係一個 uncharged 嘅 metal， 咁佢有個 negative charge 就移緊過去，咁之後有隻手指掂佢，再之後 XY 咧就再分開。好，做咗藍色嘅部分先，咁頭先都做過好多次噶啦 ，induced charge， 咁啊畫翻啲 induced charge 喺度啦。好，綠色嘅部分揾隻手指掂一掂 X， 咁啊上次就講咗隻手指掂乜嘢位咧都冇所謂嘅。掂咩位都好咧，依、這個上面嘅所有 conductor 都有機會被消滅。好啦，咁但係咧，依、這個 X 嘅正嘅 charge 啦，同呢個電子咧 ，OK C 嘅負咧就 hold 住咗佢。咁所以咧就只有呢個正電子就負嘅 charge 會被消滅啦，嗰啲電子就會離開啦。好啦，咁跟住咧。Y 咧再同 X 咧 separate 咗佢，咁所以咧呢個答案咧就會係 D 啦。2000年29條題目咧，同頭先嗰條好似嘅上一條，都係有個 charge 啦。而家咧就有個正嘅 charge 嚟到，跟住又都 earth 咗佢。我話唔同嘅地方，我揾紅色筆間低佢。今次咧係個 charge 要 remove 咗先。跟住先 separate 嗱，呢個步驟咧好重要。好，我哋做翻咧之前相類似嘅步驟。首先綠色係個 positive charge 行緊 X Y 度，咁所以都係會有 induced charge 喺度，負正，跟住亦都係 earth 咗個 X 啦。咁頭先咧都做過噶啦，就係咧因為正positive charge wall 同 X 個波嘅負 induced charge 負咧係會 hold 住咗，咁所以咧得正嘅 charge 咧被消滅，所以電子咧就會上到嚟咧就會消滅咗佢啦。OK， 咁我消滅咗佢，我拆咗佢啦。OK， 咁跟住咧就係而家個 charge wall 咧 remove 發生啲咩事咧？嗱，本來咧呢度係啲負喺度噶嘛，induced charge 喺度，當你個 charge走咗時候，咁冇嘢 hold 住佢咯。咁所以呢個 case 咧就會做咗 charging by sharing。咁咧，所以電子咧就會 share 曬成個波嗰度咁樣啦。咁所以答案咧，2014年 D C 20條。咁呢條題目咧同頭先嗰兩條 C 咧都係非常之類似。咁我哋望一望，都係有個 uncharged 嘅 X Y 啦。咁跟住咧個 positive charge 行過去，咁好啦，亦都係咧掂一掂 X 個波 ，OK。咁跟住咧兩個 sphere 咧，而家咧就分開，先至咧 就再將個 metal wall 咧就係啦分翻將個 charge wall 咧分翻去。好啦，咁同頭先做嘅方式一模一樣。第一個，當正嘅 charge 嚟到嗰時候，就會有 induced charge。咁呢個就係負負負正正正，跟住揾隻手指又掂一掂佢。OK， 因為呢個位啦又係 hold 住咗，咁所以咧得正嘅 charge 咧就會被消滅，所以啲電子咧就會走過去消滅佢。消滅咗嘅話，就拆咗佢啦。好，去到呢個位，咁咧跟住佢就先至話咧呢度咧兩個波咧就分開。嗱，同頭先咧嗰一條00年19条咧唔同嘅地方咧係而家分開嗰時候咧嗰支 wall 咧仲喺度啊。00年19条咧就係、是、先拎走咗呢一支 wall， 咁先至分開。咁樣唔同嘅地方就係、是、因為你個正仲喺度，咁所以咧你啲負咧仍然俾佢 hold 住咗，呢、這個位咧係 hold 住咗。咁所以電子咧係做唔到 charging of sharing， 佢去唔到歪度嘅。咁如果係咁嘅話啦，你分開完之後，你先至再咧拎走個 X 嘅話咧，咁 X 咧啲電子咧就只會喺曬 X 嗰度，咁所以 X 咧就大負 ，Y 咧就 uncharge 啦。答案就係 C。95年 A level 20条，咁題目咧就話有一兩個波 A、B， 嗱唔同嘅地方咧就係佢冇掂住大家，要一定要揀得佢，佢冇掂住大家。跟住咧就放啲 positive charge wall 落去啦，跟住就再掂一掂，揾隻手指掂一掂佢。好，咁我哋望一望，如果我放咗支 charge wall 落去嘅話，咁啊有 induced charge 啦。但你記唔記得咧？95年29条咧就講過，如果中間咧有個 insulator 喺度嘅話，就即係話咧呢個咧係個紅扣，啲電子咧或者 charge 咧就唔可以周圍走。咁所以咧我哋話 induced charge 嗰時候咧，就會係有個好特別嘅狀況啦，中間嘅 charge 就唔會被消滅啦。咁跟住啦，而家隻手指咧就只會掂 B， 咁 earthing 咧就只會咧喺 B 度發生噶。A 嗰度波咧，因為中間都係個紅溝喺度 ，earthing 咧就唔會發生喺 A 嘅部分。好啦，咁我哋咧望下 A 個波啦，依度有個正嘅 charge， 咁所以正負咧其實都係會相吸，呢、這個咧都會 hold 住咗。咁而咧。當然正就會被消滅啦。OK， 我又拆咗個正去啦。Earth 完之後，好 Earth 完之後咧，再 remove 呢一個嘅嗰、那個 ward 啦。咁依個 remove 咗完之後，咁A 波拎開咗佢就會變翻做中性，因為正負咧就黐翻埋一齊。而 B 波咧而家就帶負電荷啦。咁所以咧答案就會係。98年29条，咁而家三個波有個 negative charge 嘅 wall 就起過去，間低佢先。咁而 Y 咧，跟住就會 earth 咗佢。咁支棒咧係冇拎走到嘅，佢 keep 住咧留喺 X 部分。咁 X Y set 係點樣咧？好，第一部分一定係做翻 skill one 啦，嗰個嘅induced charge 喺度啦。咁所以呢邊咧就會係帶正正正，呢邊就帶負負負啦。第二部分啦，就係 skill two 啦，就係有個 earth 嘅波咧，就會喺呢一度。咁因為而家呢度係連住咗噶嘛，咁所以 x y set 咧都係當一個整體睇。好正negative charge wall 同埋個 x 嘅正咧，依度 hold 住咗。咁所以咧呢、這個電子嘅負咧，reset 個負咧就會被消滅啦。咁我消滅咗咧，我拆咗佢啦。好拆完之後，咁因為X 嗰個接棒啊，呢個位咧，你冇被拎走。如果冇被拎走嘅話咧，咁 X 咧就會 keep 住係正電荷，其他咧就會 Y set 咧就會係 neutral 啦，冇 charge。答案就係 A 啦。好 ，keep 提時間。咁呢樣題目，如果咧佢講到接棒咧，如果你 remove 埋佢嘅話咧 ，OK， 咁答案咧就會係 C 噶咯。93年31条，咁呢條咧就係一條嘅類似係 daily life 嘅 question 啦，都但係你好少見到 weather generator 嘅，講真，除非喺學校裏邊見到啦。好啦，咁你個 weather generator 咧有咩用咧？就幫你帶 charge， 你帶正嘅 charge 就得，帶嘅負嘅 charge 都得。咁我就帶正啦。咁我而家就話啦，有一個嘅 uncharged 嘅 conducting sphere 咧，就喺呢個位度行緊去。好，發生咩事啊？咁咪會有 induced charge 咯，呢個係負負，呢個咧就會係正正。 咁所以咧，當你負負同埋有 in discharge 嗰時候啦，咁我哋用翻咧上一個嘅分 topic MC 嘅技巧喎，咁咧 neutral 咧就會黐咗落去咧呢個正嘅 charge 喺度啦。好，咁佢黐咗落去嗰時候咧，咁佢就會呢、這個 case 嚟講咧，就會做咗 charging of sharing。charging of sharing 會點啊？依度嘅正嘅 charge 就會走咗過去，咁所以咧。而家呢個波咧就係、帶咗正嘅 charge， 而你呢個嘅 doom 咧都係帶正嘅 charge， 咁佢就會互相彈翻開噶啦。咁所以一開始嗰時候，因為佢 neutral 黐咗過去一下，做 charging sharing， 跟住咧就會彈翻開。咁啊，所以答案咧就會係 dot 啦。九四年二十五條咁啦，就問有咩係用到 Euclidean Static 啦。咁首先第三個 Random Rough Generator 一定會用到嘅，就係咧佢裏邊有一啲嘅靜電嘅裝置啦，讓到個 Doom 咧帶有 Charge。咁呢個係 for 一個教學用途啦。咁咧其實就呢一個嘅影印機啦，裏邊咧點一啲紋打到入去咧，其實因為張紙咧有一啲嘅靜電。咁例如你想印個三字嘅，咁佢就有辦法咧，讓到個張紙咧個三靜電咧就個三嗰個形狀。咁咧啲墨咧就可以黐咗落去，再加熱，啲墨咧就溶咗落去啦。咁再詳情咧，再詳細啲講咧，你就可以咧睇翻一個photocopier 嘅短片。OK， 咁咧條 link 咧就喺呢度下邊噶啦。咁亦都係啦，個 coal fire power station 都會係啦，因為靜電咧係有電嘅話咧，佢就能夠吸到啲塵啊。咁所以咧靜電除塵器啦，其實都用到靜電嘅例子嘅。所以一二三都係啱。二好，各位同學，咁我哋咧仲即刻做個 revision 啦。咁我哋今日嘅學習重點就係第一樣嘢，如果做好 charging 嘅話咧，一定會有 induced charge。咁 induced charge 咧。就會係當一個 connector 咁睇，近 positive charge 嗰邊咧，咁呢邊咧個 size 咧就會依邊就會有 negative charge 啦，另外一邊就有 positive charge 啦。好啦，到呢個例子喎，咁如果三個波點算好咧？咁就會係都係啦，負負負正正正，咁中間咧就唔會有任何嘅 induced charge 喺嗰度啦。好啦，咁呢度咧想教埋同學咧 skill two 咧就係、是、想做個 earthing 啊，係啦，呢個依第一個 case 咧就是、induced charge 啦，第二個 case 就係 earthing。咁 earthing 咧就會係，如果你放隻手指喺呢度嘅話，不論你放喺呢個位 ，OK， 放喺呢個位或者放喺呢個位都好啦，其實答案一模一樣嘅啫。指 earthing 就係將所有嘅 charge 咧就拎走曬佢。好啦，咁但係我哋個 positive charge wall 喺度嘅話咧，咁咧正負咧就會相吸，我哋就會話 hold 住咗佢，所以咧呢一啲正咧就會被消滅噶啦。消滅咗，咁點樣被消滅啊？可能係就一定係啲電子係啦，行過嚟消滅佢啦，或者啲電子由中間個波過嚟消滅佢啦，或者電子由呢個波過嚟消滅佢。OK， 好啦，到第三個就係、是、咧有啲 A level 嘅題目咧，呢、這個就是我 keep 題嘅部分。好啦，如果呢邊咧就有兩個波，但係中間咧有一個 air 係喺度嘅，分開咗嘅話，咁一開始會有個 induced charge 啦。OK， 呢邊都有個 induced charge。OK。因為正的話都會 induce 咗個 charge 在呢度嘅。好啦，如果我有隻手指放在呢一度嘅話 ，OK， 咁啦，呢邊正負都會相吸，都會 hold 住咗佢，咁所以正嘅 charge 都會被消滅。咁但係 earth 咧就唔可以跳過空氣咧 earth 埋呢兩個波嘅。好啦，呢個咧就係今堂 charging 咧需要知道嘅重要嘅考試技巧啦。